Hey everybody, my name is Ronnie George, and right now the house I'm standing in, I actually have under contract with buyers who are also my sellers. And the reason I say that is because we're using a contingency in order to purchase this home. So in this video, I'm going to explain how you can do the same. If you currently own a home and you'd like to sell it, and you'd like to be able to buy a new home, but you'd like to be able to do them at the same time, this video is for you, because what we're going to be diving into is what's called a contingency. So let's go ahead and get started. So what is a contingency? It's basically just a fancy real estate term that means this has to happen before this can happen, meaning that my buyers are purchasing this home contingent upon the sale of their existing home. And the way that we made that happen is we placed their home on the market, we got it under contract, and we also placed an offer on this house at the same time we got their house listed and put on the market. So we're essentially selling their home and buying this one at the same time. Now, a contingency is used very regularly throughout Louisiana, and the reason that it is used is because a lot of people don't want to move out of their home, rent an apartment, stay with family, stay wherever, and then move into a house. Using a contingency is the best way to sell your home and buy a new home at the same time. Now, I will issue a little word of caution on here. I would not recommend that you use a brand new real estate agent if you are trying to sell your home and buy one at the same time. The only reason is because when you're doing that, you're gonna be stuck in the middle. You're gonna be in a pressure cooker. You're gonna have the people that you're trying to move into, they're gonna be wanting to sell. And then the people on the back end that are buying your house, they're gonna wanna be moving into your house. So you're gonna be stuck in the middle. So you really need somebody who's experienced with either a contingency or at least has a couple years in the real estate industry, or if they're brand new, they at least have the guidance of somebody who is experienced. So that's just my word of caution to you, because a contingency can be a nightmare because there's a lot of moving parts that are involved when it comes to a contingency. And I've had a lot of situations that I've had to overcome because things just went absolutely crazy, but that's a whole nother video. So let's talk about how you as an individual, if you are a current homeowner sitting in your house right now and you're like, you know what? I'd like to be able to sell my house and buy a new one. I don't want to move out, and maybe I want to keep my house, but I'd like to still buy a new one. So there's a couple things you can do. One, you could rent out your house, which would essentially wash out your mortgage payment, lowering your DTI, allowing you to purchase a home, but it would be contingent upon you doing that. So as long as you're able to rent out your property, you can buy a new one. I have a lender that can help you do that. On the other side, if you want to sell your house and you know that you have some equity in it, you can use a contingency to be able to purchase a new one. All we have to do is set up a preview of your property to where I walk through it, I give you an estimate of value, and I say, look, I think we can sell it for this and this amount of time. Then that way you can then understand exactly how much potential profits you can make. Then we can go and find you a new house, make an offer on it, contingent upon the sale of yours, get it accepted, and then place your house on the market, and then get it sold within the time frame that we basically planned for. And that's how I've done it year after year, time after time, and that's what works the best. So if you're planning on using a contingency, the best thing to do is get an idea of what your home is worth. And the best way to do that is just send me a message or go to my website, ronniegeorge.com, and you can get in contact with me however you like. It'll either be me or one of my agents going out to your home to preview it and give you an estimate of value of how much you can make off of it and set a plan of action to where you can be able to buy a new home using a contingency.